All right, so let's see what's happening in Bleach news today. Actually, let me just go fill up my water before I check that. Oh yeah, yo, where did JP? I swear JPWad was just here. Okay, I guess we'll check the news for him. Let's see what's in the news today. He's just filling up his water. So let's see what's in the news today. Lost agent. No, not another interview. No. Wait. Wait, what? Why is Global Wide dead on the ground? Whatever, let me body. Okay, can somebody let me know what happened there? I'll just review the footage. There's enough wads to go around. Nobody will miss them. Anyways, guys. Oh, cool. Some new characters are coming out. All right.
I'm high as I've ever been, higher than heaven, sis. Roll up my weed and think about my exes and jealousness, how to stay current and relevant.
So what's going on, guys? It's your boy Ray, and today we're gonna be looking at the new Ichigo, Uryu, and Chad, aka the friendship banner that's coming out. And I got it spoiled for me. Shout out to some people who put his stats and abilities in the title, but it's understandable. You guys are hyped, and eventually I would have found out anyway, so no big deal. But I'm hearing Chad's OP, and before I jump into it, I just want to say that me and Nitro were talking about Chad yesterday, and he was saying if he should get Poise and Frenzy, and I said no. Like, I say Poise is good, but they should give him Poise and Flurry, and they should give him a chance to insta-kill with his ultimate, because he has a, like, Diablo punch. But I guess we'll see what they did for him. So, new banner will be featured on the summon, start saving your spirit orbs, blah, blah, blah. Okay, guys, so in-game news, it isn't there, but we're better than that, guys. We're better than that. We have Captain MZ and Brave Souls FYI. Okay, guys, so apologies for the green screen, but let's get into this character. So I'm going to kick your ass to protect everybody else. We got Ichigo with the classic quote. He looks sick. This is you already know this is the art for the thumbnail, guys. This is amazing. So he's a mind character, a mind Ichigo with 25 NAD. That's pretty sick. Wow, look at these stats. Okay, so he's mind, he's 25 nats, he's gonna be a nat character. He has 773 attack, which is unbelievable. That's probably one of the highest, if not the highest in the game, I believe. I don't think it's the highest, but I believe it's really close to being the highest attack in the game. 624 SP, so you could run him hybrid, but he is meant to be run as an attack unit. But I'm sure people will find a way to run him both. So 773 is unbelievable. So he has 20% damage against a Rankar, so he's good for raids, and he's good for quests, which is, I love seeing this trait. He's not just a PvP character. So he has Sprinter, Bruiser, dude, he's getting 50% more damage on top of 773 and 25 NAD? What? Berserker for his strong attack, so that's why you can run him hybrid. Devastation, he has Weaken. His soul trait to be strengthened to 25%. Dude, what a crazy character. Whoa. He has 2,783. What the hell is that a magnification? His last attack is 360% damage. That is crazy, guys. Wow, man. So he's ranged. So I guess he shoots Getsugas out, and I guess in the last one probably is a big one that knocks back or hits multiple times for it to do a damage output like that. I'm excited, man, for gameplay now. Wow, this Ichigo looks fantastic. This Ichigo looks fantastic, guys. 773 plus 25 NAD plus 50% Bruiser. Dude, Sajin. I know Sajin has... It's gonna be a good comparison to see Sajin Thousand Year Blood War versus Ichigo, who hits harder, because I know Sajin has Flurry, but dude, I'm excited to see now, guys. So that is Uryu, and that is a solid looking character to me. That is hype. So next, we'll jump into my favorite boy, I'm not an ordinary human, I'm a Quincy. We got Udiu. So Udiu is a hard character. He's a strong attack reduction character. Okay, so 12% strong attack, that's good. He has 770 SP. That's amazing spiritual pressure. I think Yuha Baha is like 780. No, I think, yeah, I think. Or is he NAD 787? I think Yuha Baha is 780 something. I don't know if it was NAD or SP, but dog, that is a lot of SP. That's one of the highest in the game. 100%. 100% one of the highest in the game. So that is hype, guys. So he's a Rankar 20% as well, which is good. And his abilities are Sprinter, Bruiser, Devastation, Frenzy, Debilitator, and Weak, and adds attack debuff ability to special moves. So, wow! So he's a ranged character. He has a 360% magnification as well on his last hit, which is amazing. He has a burn chance with his first, second, third, and 100% chance with his ultimate. And then he also gets an attack debuff that you can add to his ultimate, so he burns and debuffs attack. What the hell? And I just read this is an attracting vortex, his second strong attack, which has a chance to burn, guys. And he's a recharge character, dude. Frenzy recharge 770 SP. That's insane, dude. Of course they're gonna make these characters busted, guys. I mean Ichigo already has enough busted forms in this game, but Udiu and Chad definitely deserve them. And finally, Udiu is actually redeemable, man. Yeah, 480% magnification on his third strong attack. That's actually ridiculous. Is that a charge attack? That might be a charge attack for it to do that much damage. I don't know. We'll see. I just read that down here. I'm a fake. So, he has all his attacks are ranged, and his last attack is melee. Okay, guys. I can't wait to see gameplay, man. Especially the vortex, what they do for it, and the third strong. And his Nad string, I'm excited to see. But dude, 770 and freaking Frenzy, guys. What more do I need to say? So, last but certainly not least, we got Ishido. Chad? No, Ishido is fucking. Ishida is fucking Udiu. God damn it. We got Chad, okay? We got Sado. Chad? So he's a speed character, human affiliation. He's DR. Okay, so he's a DR character. This guy's gonna be crazy in PvP. And he's also you could use Mashiro on him for 20%, Blue Kenny for 16%. So he does have some good 10-10-10 link slot links, which is pretty good. So he has 1,081 stamina, which was one of the highest I've seen actually. 733 attack, which is decent. 388 defense, which is pretty good. 356 focus and 602 SP, which is pretty low, but the attack makes up for it. And I'm sure we're gonna find out why, because he's a captain killer. So any red captains, holy shit, 40% damage against captains. He has Sprinter, Berserker, Devastation, Enhancer, Flurry, and Poise, guys. So this guy is a DR, Poise, Flurry, Enhancer character. So he's pretty much Blue Kenpachi, guys. He literally is Blue Kenpachi, except I'm sure he's going to have a lot of different gameplay style, but still. So, So that's his NAD string. Nothing too crazy. Only 120% magnification just because he does have Flurry. So he has Paralysis, probability 2 seconds. He has a team buff, which is the regular team buff, and it does damage as well. It's a 40-second cooldown, and it lasts around 10 seconds. But does he have... He has Enhancer for it, so yeah, it could last 20 seconds, I believe, right, with the Enhancer. And then he also has Paralysis, which is amazing. On almost all his attacks except his NAD string and his second strong attack. So Paralysis right there. It's full screen on his third. And yeah, and his ultimate has 100% to paralyze. Good. This guy is insane, man. Chad, you're a beast, bro. Chad finally got his redemption, guys. The era of Chad. But honestly, everybody was hyped for this guy. I could see him being like a super high PvP character because of course, Flurry and Poise. And Enhancer for PvE, to be honest. But my, like, honestly, Ichigo's normal attack string and Udiu's attacks are really, like, I want all three of them, man. They're all amazing, and I'm so sad that I spent 750 on Dark Rukia because of freaking Ray, man. Ray! You tricked me. So, guys, they're all amazing. There's nobody I don't want in this banner, guys. I want all of them. I want all of them. So, that's the first time I don't think anybody got a shaft. That's the first time I would say Ichigo got a shaft, and he didn't even get a shaft. You know what I mean? Like, they're all look amazing. So I can't wait to see gameplay, which is going to come out tonight. No, they come out on the 30th. So it's going to come out tomorrow night. So I could actually stay up for gameplay because I won't have school. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, leave a thumbs up. Subscribe for more. Let me know who your favorite is. And I'll see you guys in the next one.